tonight would have been the final night of our show. Unfortunately, due to these strange times, we haven't been able to perform in our usual manner. But we hope the video you're about to see will give you a glimpse of Roverang 2020, When I Grow Up. When we heard we couldn't perform the show as planned, the team were determined to still mark the occasion, as tonight would have been the last performance of any show at the Nuffield as we know it. As it's due to close for refurbishment, the Nuffield has been our home for over 50 years. Roverang is still bubbling away behind the scenes, making arrangements, so When I Grow Up will be performed. I can confirm the show is shaping up to look amazing, even if I am a little bit biased. The hard work of the cast, crew and parents have poured into Roverang this year has been absolutely amazing, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. So, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the cast of 2020 singing Photosynthesis.
Hi everybody, fantastic video, absolutely loved it, great. We had 70 odd people submit videos, absolutely amazing. That is actually most of the cast, because lots of the videos had two or three members in, so we've got most of the cast in a video on Saturday night of show night, so fantastic, well done and thank you. Can I also thank in particular Toby and Ange, and the band as well, because the band recorded the music that you guys listened to. So all those guys that put the effort into producing the video, so thank you to them. Traditionally on Saturday night, Richard and I would be on stage, probably feeling slightly nervous ourselves, microphones in hand, and dishing out our thanks. And we still need to do that, because there's been a huge amount of effort to get us to where we've got to with Roverang 2020. And what we need to do is we need to be able to say thank you to those guys. I know we haven't got it on stage yet, but we will do that. We will make that happen. So what I'd like to do is just to thank everybody that's been involved. It starts in about May, June time, starts with the singing, and Ange and her team looking at the music and cutting the music and working out all of that. Then we start to get into September, October time. The band start to rehearse, stage crew start to chop bits of wood, wardrobe start to cut material. And the cast obviously come along and they start to work on the actual show, along with all of their teams. And in the background, what we have is all the sort of the services that go alongside that. So we have all the financial stuff, the business team, marketing, all the website, the whole range of things that go together to make Roverang happen. So I just wanted to thank everybody that's been involved and put effort in to get us to where we've got to. It's a huge amount of effort, and I'm always humbled and amazed at how much effort people put in and dedicate to the show. So thank you so much for that. As I say, we do intend to get the show out. We're not quite sure where, but we've got some ideas around that. We are unlikely to be at the Nuffield for that. The reason being is that the Nuffield is going to be refurbished, and they already extended their run to allow us to go in as the last show because we've got a long relationship with them. Then we've been at the Nuffield since 1966, I think is the right date. So 54 years we've been at the Nuffield, which is a huge amount of time. And what we've done is we've put together just a little montage of photos from throughout the shows of our time at the Nuffield. And we've put the backing track of these other times on there. So hopefully you'll sing along and just be a little mindful of our relationship with the Nuffield. We will certainly miss being in our home for a while. But we look forward to a newly redecorated, refurbished home to move to in a year or two's time. But we've got other options that we're looking at for shows beyond this year's show, and we've got options for this year's show. So we will make that happen. There's a definite desire with the team to make that happen somehow. So we will do that. Anyway, let me leave you with these other times. Thank you.